On behalf of the Obama family, Michelle, Malia, Sasha, Bo, and me, I want to wish everyone a very happy Thanksgiving. For us, like so many of you, this is a day full of family and friends, food, and football. It's a day to fight the overwhelming urge to take a nap, at least until after dinner. But most of all, it's a time to give thanks for each other and for the incredible bounty we enjoy in this country. That's especially important this year. As a nation, we've just emerged from a campaign season that was passionate, noisy, and vital to our democracy. But it also required us to make choices. And sometimes those choices led us to focus on what sets us apart instead of what ties us together, on what candidate we support instead of what country we all belong to. Thanksgiving is a chance to put it all in perspective, to remember that despite our differences, we are and always will be Americans first and foremost.